boys, good morning. So, your favorite manager is finally has some time to continue playing with Las Palmas because it's yours fault. I was really, really busy. Moleirans is actually. Let's run and play. And see, so I cannot buy. I was busy creating 3 more tactics and plus updating shortly, so a lot of job. Trust me, this is a lot of job. People are not aware, especially for my style of the tactic testing, because I'm doing testing a little bit holiday and actual play. And actual play it's, with this match engine is always a little bit different. Trust me, especially if you are shittier team. So what I done this one, so I think 3 or 4 days ago we completed 4-3-3 tactic. I call it South Goat. Why? Because even if you look at formation, it's more French style tactic. It's defensive 4-3-3, or let's say 4-5-1 with 2 wingers and 1 striker and 3, let's say, defensive midfielders in the mid. On holiday test, an actual play, actual test was done. On holiday test, one of the things was the best. It considered only Manchester City only considered 13 goals, which is really, really good. And when you play it, it's very good defensively. So tactic is done with by me, and Mr. Green was helping a lot with the tweaks. So it's already published. And we have the version standard and one when you need to score in last 10 minutes. So, and then you can use Catenaccio for closing what I'm using. It's posted on my topic. Then what else? I was doing 3-5-2. Me and Mr. this English guy, Honey, or what is his name? We have good success. The problem is, of course, I wanted to go very defensive, and lowest what I was conceding is around 15-16 goals. What is the good, but I struggle a little bit with scoring. And then also he done some versions of the tactic. He modified something for actual play, and he won the league very easily with Everton on the testing. But again, holiday version and actual play, it's very big difference, so especially in 3-5-2 formation. So this one I still didn't do it, but some of these things from 3-5-2 I used for creating this 4-3-3. Like the mid is basically almost same, more or less. What else? And then last 2 days I'm working on the diamond tactic 4-4-2, and I think finally we will have strong diamond. Again, I have 2 versions. One is like holiday test, and one other one is for actual play. Actual play, this guy was testing, it's really good, a lot of good wins. But I also started to do actual play yesterday with Forest. And first 3 games I won, and I didn't concede a goal, but I will keep playing it. Difference between actual and the holiday version is in 3 roles. So in actual play, Anchorman and 2 fullbacks on attack are working better. In holiday, Regista and 2 fullbacks on support are working better. At least what I'm doing tests with Atalanta, so we will see about that one. Okay, I need to change something. Where is this Enciso? By testing with Forest is having a lot of good midfielders. They lack one striker. I have some Japanese or Korean guys playing as pressing well. Yeah, this tactic diamond I'm using two strikers, one is advanced forward, another one is pressing forward. Both on attack, so... And I played, and if you go with this version, with Rajčista everything, a lot of games I have over 65% possession, even in away in Premiership. So... Definitely very good. So today I will do live test and I will still try to run few holidays to see if I can make something but working in both ways, but probably I will fail. All these shapes what are not so popular or the roles what are not popular for match changing, they struggle in holiday. But actual play can work. Here I cannot score. Okay, I went with very attacking. Bello is having poor game. Great save. Unfortunately, Novi. Ah, shit. At least I didn't concede it. Regarding this European Cup final, I can tell you that I'm still looking for ticket, because yesterday, for example, the cheapest ticket what you get on non-UEFA page, I mean on, let's say on reselling platform, ticket combo was 1,800 euros. This morning I already see you can find for 1,200. Why you can find for 1,200? Because the Spanish guys, they are selling there. Because the Spain will get our tickets, but their fans, they are not... I don't remember when I saw more than 15,000 of them for the national team. So... I will try if I can find it below 1000 euro, let's say 800, 900 euro if they drop today. I will try to buy it and then I will go to watch. Of course I will support Spain, but again, I will go with my Croatian shirt. On UEFA there is still nothing. For semi-finals, day before I managed to find an UEFA was prime seats and everything. If they release, I will buy an UEFA. If not, I'm keeping eye on this reselling platform. Even now I'm logged in. So this is the thing. Real Madrid is playing Diamond, and with 3-5-2, when I was doing a test, I lost Auxerre against Real Madrid in the knockout stage, and I lost very badly. Because when they have Mbappe and Vinicius as two advanced forward, it's not easy to defend, because both of them are fucking speedy with insane off-the-ball movement. And in the mid they just stuck Valverde, Bellingham and this one who is fucking scoring from range. Like the maniacs. See Mbappe, Vinicius. Now let me check. Diaz, Camavinga, Bellingham. nobody. What is he is injured? Martinez is out. No, I will go with Tensiso. Him. Oh, I mean, I know that they are Real Madrid with Mbappe, but I'm expecting not to lose here. Then also, I was working to update my shortlist. We will be now version 13. I found maybe 30-40 new players. I mean, they are not the top, but they can be useful in some of your saves. So, this one also you can find on my topic. People often asking me what is my best tactic, blah blah blah. This one is the best. I mean, this one will work with any team, any league, every division. So, and it's not complicated to play, especially you can also use this Catenaccio for closing how I'm playing. And when you need to score, you can always just change mentality to attacking if you dominate. This kind of things, smaller things. Also, if you don't have complete forward on support, you can use DLF support, target forward on support in lower league, doesn't matter so much. This is going good for me for now. Score at least one goal because I am afraid this Mbappe sooner or later will fuck me. Calm down. For now, I saw we conceded 17 goals. I would like also to keep that low as possible until end. Good block in the last moment. Yeah. Molero I will sub, I will put Ronnie in the last half hour. Martel 6.5, Barrios 6.8. Okay, let's do two subs, I feel I need to do something. Okay, he got the card, so I need to go, I will go with three of them. I'll put more physical player here in the mid. This is very good when you have two defensive midfielders who can play Volante and this one, then you can see what you need. Do you need more tackling? Do you need more jumping? Do you need more guy who can score from range if you dominate. And of course, now the problem is Martinez is injured. If he was ready, probably I will replace the striker who didn't score, this Juan Chara. But now with this setup, because with this and see, so I have the speed, if he can cross, it's, oh, he shot, it's goal. It's fucking goal, very good. 6.3. Oh. It's still too early to go Catenaccio. I will go when I reach 80 minutes something. Oh, for the next season, what I will need? I will need top advanced forward striker. What else? This Marmola I'm planning to sell, so maybe left footed central defender who is taller, more dominant. That's it. If I keep Molero, he will play it left, Bargi will play in the. He will play on the right. Okay, let's go now. We are, you see, I need to go defensive. So Enciso now is having the card. I can go with the wing backs here. This guy is a fresh. I will keep. I will just remove tackle harder. Do I have speedy striker? Okay, now we are a defensive mentality. Let's see if he can survive. And go with countdown. This will be a long time. Good interception. You see, time is going very, very slow. Regarding this goalkeeper, I mean, he's Spanish, he is good, not so bad. Only if you can have the money to spend and then you go for world class goalkeeper, yes. But you don't need better than this one. Maybe because if you can sell him for good value in the cash, then buy somebody in installment. I think that guy from Bilbao will be a good option because he is a Spanish and good, and he is the backup in the first year. Okay, nice 1-0 win. Next is the Betis at home. Let's go forward. I will do one more game, then will be end of this episode. I need to go out and take some coffee. I will see if I have time afternoon to record more, but as you can see, everything is going very well. Regarding the Millwall, how will I play with them? Because of this long stuff, probably I need to play 3-5-2. Considering their squad, we will see. Maybe I will play with this version from Mr. Honey. But depends. I will still wait, you know, every day there are some transfers, so we will see. Betis at home, mid-table team. Let's win with a clean sheet if possible. Okay, my central defender is out. I can keep him on the bench, same as Cardona, so Araujo will play. I need to develop Voroni. Decent team. Let's do its strongest lineup. Because I'm aware this guy is needing time to adapt. That's why he's now on the bench more or less. But of course next season he will be the starter. I would like to keep Enciso, but for sure I will not have the money to buy him out, or he's just too expensive. And I think Brighton will not want to loan him. The problem with this Enciso is the similar that he's playing same position as Mitoma. That's the, you know, the his biggest problem. It's same in the United. There you have Garnacho and Rashford playing same position. If you put any of them on the right, they struggle. Okay, Moleiro scored. Very nice. See how changed. Very good, 3-0 after 11 minutes, excellent. Okay, it's wrong, 2-0. Yeah, Bale stopped the scoring in the last few games. I will criticize him after this one. Yeah, Bale is going on the Rapid alone in Austrian League. The new Rapid coach won him. And the new Rapid coach was the guy who was assistant to Ragnit, so they will play attacking football. So Bella will be starter there, and Rapid will have option to buy him out. So shit, he's out. Who can play Cardona? Oh, Tony Martinez. So forget about Bale now to loan. In the first season at least. Maybe will be even better if he has great season in Rapid, because he can develop. Yeah. Regarding the Moleiro, his biggest weakness is the speed, I mean, but he is a Spanish, he will always perform for this Las Palmas. That's why when I was looking at the, I mean, even this season you see I'm retraining him to play on the right. Because he's two-footed. But now with Ronny I can use him in the next year. He's the player what if you really really need a lot of money, then he's option to sell, but yeah, I mean, you will struggle to find the Spanish for this tactic, so I suggest maybe to keep him. got the card, so let's sub him. I'm a typical beta go. Gonzalez will come in. Poor Betis, really destroyed, really destroyed. Six. Can we score more? Can we score fucking more? I mean, I would like, I will be proud if we are less than 20 goals conceded. I'm aware second half we are much better defensively, but this is also what I want to achieve. Less than 20 conceded. Now we are on 17. How many? 4-5 games to go. Yeah, it's a big possibility. Very poor pass. Offside, come on. Well, I have on the bench, I can maybe put the left back. You remember when you were building this team, I told you what it will be the strength of this team. It will be in the two midfielders and two wingers, and it's like that actually. 7-0. Come on, one more. Taken the screenshot so I can post. Three to 6 weeks means end of the season, beta 1 to 2 days. Okay, let me give them rest. 2 days rest to all. And that's it. We go forward. I can win all these four games. That's 12 points. Let me see how many points I have. With Deportivo, I done 103, but I just promoted. How much I have now? We have 96, 10, 106, 108, fuck, if you win. It'll be insane. It will be insane. Second half season is fantastic. Let me check something. We are on 104 goals, so over 3 goals average. I don't remember which set piece is using. I think Azure probably. Complete domination. So boys, that's it for this episode. I'm hoping to record one more today, but we will see. I'm busy with all this testing and some other stuff. So, thanks for watching and see you. Bye.